big story we're following today, the road to the championship. And the Wichita State Shockers are on the road in St. Louis. But before today's tip-off at the Missouri Valley Conference Tournament, the fans kick things into high gear. KSN's Mary Rachel Redmond now with our story.
We're here at the Scott Trade Center, now just a few minutes away from tip-off between the Shockers and Indiana State. But earlier this morning, WSU fans made their way to the Westin Hotel for the big pep rally.
Wichita at midnight last night, so we just got here a couple hours ago. So
really excited. We thought there'd be a lot of people here this year, and still exciting to see all these people come out and support WSU.
We got a score prediction?
No, guess when?
The Shockers were a perfect 8-0 in the month of February, and they're looking to make the same kind of magic in the month of March. We'll have more highlights at 6 and 10 tonight. Be sure to stay tuned. From the Scott Trade Center, Mary Rachel Rudman, KSN Sports.
And count on KSN.